Hey there, y'all. It's Pastor Aileen. Listen, I want to tell y'all about a deal and a half. Yesterday, I got some gas because I was on empty. Like the last time I had driven my car, I was on empty. And then the time before that, I was also on empty. You know how the lights come on when you're on empty? Well, you may not know that the lights eventually will go back off again because there ain't enough gas even to light up the light. That's where I was yesterday. So I needed to get some gas, and I went, and it was $1.40 a gallon. Yep, $1.40. Filled up my car for $14. And I tell you what, I was so tickled. I was so tickled with the price that I just went around, drove all that gas out, and got me some more just to take advantage.